So this is dust that may get lodged in your computer's heatsink cooling fan. And this dust you can't see from the outside. As you look at the front, it would appear that, you know, everything is clean inside, but you're not able to see unless the laptop is completely disassembled and the fan removed, and you can look closer to see the amount of dust that is blocking the fan. Now, one indicator that you can use to, you know, be on the right path that your fan might need some cleaning is if the fan is constantly running. You turn on the computer and in a couple of minutes the fan just starts to run, and it's running at a very, very, very fast speed. You can actually also feel the keyboard of your laptop if you just put your hands on where the keyboard would be, and if you feel that it's getting a little bit too hot, then you know that the fan is definitely clogged up or some cooling problems are actually there. So this is one of the things that we do here at iFire Jamaica Services. We disassemble laptops and we get them cleaned up and we ensure that they're running at their tip-top conditions. iFire Jamaica Services, for all your computer repairs and services. Thank you for watching.